And right now, 1,585 people are in our hospitals with the virus or virus symptoms. You can see the graph curving in the right direction right now. And for the first time in the month, there are fewer than 1,600 hospital beds in use.